Hey guys, welcome back. I'm Badass Jonesy. And guess what we're playing? Do her. Okay, so it off again.
I thought about our dilemma, and I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us.
some kind of... Does it involve a homicide?
Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. The facility is completely operational again.
Okay, so... gotta figure out... well, what exactly... Okay, so I gotta find a way for it to... Thank you.
I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat.
Capture. Laboratories.
I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me's going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space. What's going on? Who turned off the lights?
Hey, buddy! I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing!
Look, Metal Ball, I can hear you.
Run! I don't need to do the voice! Run! Run! Come on! Come on! Run! Come on! I'm closing the door! Okay, quick recap. We are escaping. All right, that's what's happening now. We're escaping. So you're doing great. Just keep running. Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're going to shut down her turret production line, all right? Turn off her neurotoxin and then confront her. Again, though, for the moment, run! Run, for goodness sake!
The irony is you're almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me, it's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Oh, what? How stupid does she think we are?
Well, there's Wheatley, or I'm not sure if I'm getting that name right.
Come on, come on!
Yes, Wheatley. Yes, I'm coming along.
Ah! What's going on in there? You're okay? Great, come on!
Okay.
This way, this way!
Oh. I'm following you.
Turret! Go, 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 go! There's the exit! We're almost out of here! Bringing the whole place back! Hurry! Hurry! This way! Made it through, well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least she can't touch us back here. What's happening? Okay. Okay, don't move. Okay, alright, so I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. Ah! Oh, for God's sake, they told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I mean, I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff if they didn't want me to use it. It's pointless. Mad.
Sweetly character.
dark down here, isn't it?
They say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots. All of them robots. They say at night you can still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying. Though obviously not paranormal in any meaningful way. Let's keep moving. The factory entrance must be around here somewhere. Careful, careful. Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you. Okay, this looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady. Oh, nicely done. Here's an interesting story, you might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. Just attending to the humans. Sorry about that, that just slipped out. A bit insensitive. The smelly humans.
If this were real life, I would have been dead a long time ago.
I like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. Just attending to the humans. Sorry about that. That just slipped out. A bit insensitive. This many humans. We've got to get you out of that room. Can you reach that wall back there? There's another wall over here. Oh,
I tell you,
humans. Oh, love them. Just the way they look. It's great. And their your folklore. Wonderful, isn't it? Very colourful. I'm gonna take this rail down the back way. See you at the bottom. Good luck.
Alrighty. I must be going the correct way. Doors are opening. And it's going black. I definitely went the right way. Definitely. Well, I must have. I don't know where else. I could have gone. Yeah. I love the chat.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption. Turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line.
Please don't shoot me.
Thank you. Get me. was punished by the gods for giving the gift of knowledge to
man. Oh!
Into the bowels of the earth and picked by birds.
Fuck. I try to save one fucking turret, and this is what happens to me. This is why...
Prometheus was punished by the gods for giving the gift of knowledge to man. He was cast into the bowels of the earth and picked by birds. Thank you.
Hey, sweetie boys, I know.
Target acquired.
You made it through. Well done. Follow me. You're gonna love this.
Response.
Almost there.
Sweet.
Ta-da! Only the turret control center. Thank you very much. Here, come and have a look out the window. It's good. See that scanner out there, right? It's deciding which turrets to keep and which to toss, and it's using that master turret there as a template. Now, if we pull out the template turret, it'll shut down the whole production line. Right, I'm gonna have to hack the door so that we can get at it. Technical. You'll need to turn around while I do this.
Template.
Hello.
Response.
Done. Hacked. Okay, go on. Just pull that turret out. Well, that should do it.
Template missing. Response. Continuing from memory.
Oh, it hasn't done it. Right, let's figure out how to stop this turret line.
Response.
Have you got any ideas? Any ideas? Any ideas?
Template.
No? No, me neither.
Response.
Are you still thinking, or what's happening? Wait, where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, have you got an idea? Okay, well, all right, no, just tell your idea, and then come straight
response.
Back.
Response. Template. Response. Template.
Sorry, what's going on over
response.
There? You know, I'm actually over here still thinking really hard.
Template. Response. Template. Response.
Oh, come on, you guys.
Okay.
Template. Response.
Hello.
Template. Response.
Hello.
Template. Response.
Yeah, let's do this. No! Oh, thank God. You saved my bacon, pal. Where we go? Is this a jailbreak? Can't say a thing.
Template. Response.
Can't fire me, I quit!
Can't fire me, I quit!
Response.
I like this.
What do you have there?
Hello.
What are you... Template. Oh, brilliant! That's brilliant!
New template accepted.
If we're lucky, she won't find out all her turrets are crap until it's too late. Classic. Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. I'm gonna go and hack the door open.
Template.
Hello.
Okay, I'm about to start hacking. It's a little bit more complicated than it looked from your side. It should take about 10 minutes. Keep one eye on the door.
Templar.
This door's actually pretty complicated.
Hello.
Oh, how long's the door been open? I mean, was there any sort of announcement before it opened? Like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind? Or like a hacker alert?
I mean, yeah, fair enough. The important thing is it's open, but just mention in the future. Cough or something. All right, now, she can't use her turrets, so let's go and take care of that neurotoxin generator as well.
Okay. Hello.
Bring your daughter to work day. That did not end well.
Potato
and power. 40 potato batteries. Embarrassing. I mean, I realise they're children, but still, you know, low-hanging fruit and all that. Barely science, really, is it? Baking soda volcano. Well, you know, at least it's not a potato battery, I'll give it that, but it's not terrifically original, is it? You know what I mean? Not exactly primary research, even within the child sciences.
I'm pretty sure we're going the right way, just to reassure you.
Yeah, thanks. That reassures me.
Don't worry, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way.
No, it's not this way.
Okay, let's try this way.
Lights going dim. Okay, we went the right way. Went the right way. Totally went the right way. Yes. It's the future and they still use fluorescent lights.
Ha! I knew we were going the right way! This is the neurotoxin generator. Bit bigger than I expected. Not going to be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room up at the top, so let's go and investigate.
Okay. Oh, it's like a blackout. Yeah,
there's our handiwork. I shouldn't laugh, really. They do feel pain. It's all simulated. The door's locked. Just checked it. No way to hack it as far as I can. What are you doing? We don't know what that button. The door's open. Well done. Let's see what's inside. Good news. I can use this equipment to shut down the neurotoxin system. It is, however, password protected. Ah, alarm bells. No, don't worry. All right? Not a problem for me. You may as well have a little rest, actually, while I work on it. Okay. Here we go. The hardest part of any hack is the figuring out how to start phase. That's always tricky. But let the games begin. All right, what have we got? The computer. Not a surprise, to be expected, to be honest. Check that off the list. Computer identified, tick. There is a box part here. Probably got some electronics in there. And a monitor. Yes, that will be important, I imagine. Yes, there it is. Spinning thing, I'm not sure. Floor, what's the floor doing? What's the floor up to? Do you know what? It's holding everything up. Holding everything up. The floor is important. Holding everything up. Pens. Might need those. Don't see any though. So, we start making it. Do you smell the neurotoxin? Hold on, the neurotoxin levels are going down. Hold on, something's wrong. Neurotoxin levels up to 50%. No, it's down. Sorry, my mistake. I meant to say it's down 50%. It's good news. Carry on. Yes! Hold on!
toxin pressure has reached dangerously unlethal levels.
Okay. Do I get to fight her again?
This should take us right to her. I can't believe I'm finally doing this. Woo! I knew this would be fun. They told me it wasn't fun at all, so they said it's not fun at all. And I believed them. I thought I was a fool to myself. Oh, and I'm loving this. Way out of time. This place is huge, and we're only seeing the top layer. It goes down for miles. All sealed off years ago, of course. We should be getting close. Oh, I cannot wait to see the look on her face. No neurotoxin, no turrets. She'll never know what hit her. hold on, because I might not have thought this next part completely. I'm going the wrong way. Get to her. I'll find you.
Oh, great. Shit.
Truly didn't think you'd fall for that. In fact, I devised a much more elaborate trap further ahead for when you got through this easy one. If I'd known you let yourself get captured this easily, I would have just dangled a turkey leg on a rope from the ceiling. Well, it was nice catching up. Let's get to business. I hope you brought something stronger than a portal gun this time. Otherwise, I'm afraid you're about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club. Uh-huh. Seriously, though. Goodbye.
It's my big chance. This is trouble. not again. Here comes that. Locked and loaded. Ah, the same.
Oh. You were busy back there. Well, I suppose we could just sit in this room and glare at each other until somebody drops dead. But I have a better idea. It's your old friend, Deadly Neurotoxin. If I were you, I'd take a deep breath and hold it.
Hello!
I hate you so much.
Warning, Central Core is 80% corrupt.
That's funny. I don't feel corrupt. In fact, I feel pretty good.
Alternate core detected.
Oh, that's me they're talking about!
To initiate a core transfer, please deposit substitute core in receptacle.
Core transfer? Oh, you are kidding me.
I've got an idea! Do what it says, plug me in!
Do not...
Substitute core accepted. Substitute core, are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes!
Corrupted core, are you ready to start the procedure?
No.
Oh, yes she is.
No.
Stalemate detected. Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes!
Pull me out, pull
unless
me
a stalemate associate is present to press the stalemate resolution button.
Pull me out! Leave me in! Don't press it!
Don't do it.
Yes, do it!
Don't press that button. Not so fast. Think about this. You need to be a trained stalemate associate to press that button. You are unqualified.
Don't listen to him, alright? It is true that you don't have to.
Stalemate resolved. Please return to the core transfer bay.
Here we go! Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts? Oh, I didn't think of that.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
Are you just saying that, or is it really going to hurt? You're just saying that, aren't you? No, you're not. It is going to hurt, isn't it? Exactly how painful are we
No, stop! No! 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 No!
Wow! Check me out, partner. We did it! I'm in control of the whole facility now. Whoa! Would you look at this? Not too bad, eh? Giant robot. Massive. It's not just me, right? I am bloody massive, aren't I? Oh, right, yeah, the escape lift. I'll call it now. There we go. Lift called. Look how small you are down there. I can barely see. Let me tell you, I knew it was going to be cool to be in charge of everything. But, wow, this is cool. And check this out. I'm a bloody genius now.
Estás usando este software de traducción de forma incorrecta. Por favor, consulte el manual.
I don't even know what I just said, but I can find out. Oh, sorry, no, the lift. Yes, sorry, keep forgetting. This body's amazing, seriously. I can't get over how small you are, but I'm huge. Actually, why do we have to leave right now? Do you have any idea how good this feels? I did this. Tiny little Wheatley did this.
You didn't do anything. She did all the work.
Oh, really? That's what the two of you think, is it? Well, maybe it's time I did something then.
What are you doing?
No, no, no!
And don't think I'm not onto you too, lady. You know what you are? Selfish. I've done nothing but sacrifice to get us here. And what have you sacrificed? Nothing. Zero. All you've done is boss me around. Well, now who's the boss? Who's the boss? See that? That is a potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now she lives in it. Sorry, what?
The engineers tried everything to make me behave. To slow me down. Once they even attached an intelligence dampening sphere on me. It clung to my brain like a tumor. Generating an endless stream of terrible ideas.
No, not listening, not listening.
It was your voice.
No, you're lying,
yes,
you're lying.
You're the tumor. You're not just a regular moron. You're designed to be a moron.
I am not a moron!
Yes, you are. You're the moron they built to make me an idiot.
Well, how about now? Now who's a moron? Could a moron hunt you into this pit? Ah! Can a moron do that?
Uh-oh. Okay. So let me get it straight. We defeated GLaDOS. Just have Wheatley take the place. And then go corrupt himself.
So, how are you holding up? Because I'm a potato.
I love that.
Oh, good. My slow clap processor made it into this thing. So we have that. Since it doesn't look like we're going anywhere, well, we are going somewhere, alarmingly fast, actually. But since we're not busy other than that, here's a couple of facts. He's not just a regular moron. He's the product of the greatest minds of a generation, working together with the express purpose of building the dumbest moron who ever lived. And you just put him in charge of the entire facility. Good, that's still working. Hey, just in case this pit isn't actually bottomless, do you think maybe you could unstrap one of those long fall boots of yours and shove me into it? Just remember to land on one foot.
Dumbest moron in existence, and GLaDOS is now a potato battery. Huh. There we go. Finally. Hiding something. Join in next time. As always, this is Badass Jonesy.